This is a continuation of a previous video on this glowing pellet. I have to redo it. What happened is, the mix I did inside the mix, it's turned really hard. Turned into this chunk. So it looks like a Play-Doh kind of thing. The entire thing turned solid inside a nail polisher. It's not no longer liquid. And it really feels like when you make bread, you need like a dough, I guess. A bread dough. I believe it is this super base ultra flat white acrylic. When this thing dries, it feels just like a dry acrylic. The mix I did was this, and yellow lid, and some isopropyl alcohol, and whatever was in the instant dry, the clear, it turned into this thing. So, the new idea is, well, I went to CVS and got some different type of nail polisher. This is not instant dry. This is just a regular, slow dry, normal dry nail polisher. So. And instead, using the acrylic ultra white base, I got a flat white based nail polisher. Because I realized the white base really popped the color from the previous video. Also got instant dry, clear again. Ultra flat, instant dry, white. And this is a new instant dry. I'm sure you guys can see this. It looked like hundreds and thousands of BBs inside this. And it says Sour Patch Kits. It's really cool. So my idea was the white, this has the white BBs with a clear. Film liquid inside the solution inside this. So this might work better than this might work like in between of this solid white to clear. This might work too. So I don't know. It is a powder. So the way I'm going to do is I bought this thing, CVS weekly pill planner. I'm going to do the experiment like science class. So I basically have 5 solutions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Monday to Friday. Okay. Monday to Friday. I'm down again. Monday to Friday. Okay. So with all this, and what I'm going to do is, I realized previously I used isopropyl alcohol, it vaporized very quick, and I also need to dilute this thing down. So what I'm going to try is, see if I have enough, I'm going to try the nail polisher remover to thin this solution up a little better, easier for the mix once the powder goes in, everything becomes gooey, and hand sanitizer, because it is a gel form, not a liquid isopropyl, so this might work good too, with a thinner, let's see how this does. So this is what I have done. I went and got nail polisher, hand sanitizer to dilute things, and the fine nail polisher. I bring out the needles so we can get exact measurements. Also the plastic spoon and syringes for the exact measurements for this too. Here is the 3 tray. The first tray is a control. The control is basically, we're gonna do 50% ratio as close as possible to get down to the mix. 50% powder, 50% nail polish. Remover, basically it's a nail polish remover. Let's do 40% powder, 40% nail polish, and 20% dilution for nail polish remover. Same thing, 40%, 40%, and 20% for the hand sanitizer. Okay, so we're gonna do this. And get it. Maybe wait for a few days to see if any of this turns into this goo. We don't want this thing. This is what happens when acrylic paint dry. this is the control, basically the fine with no dilutions. Wait a few days to see if this thing hardens. Shouldn't, because I'm gonna seal this with a airtight bag. So. This is the, I need to remove the letter. This is the nail polish remover I wrote sanitizer. I'll change it over. Okay, so I changed the name around. This is the remover and sanitizer. That was a stupid mistake. I don't even think anyone's gonna watch this. Okay, so the next one, I'll try this because the hand sanitizer has a little cap on top. Let's see if we just dip in. Here we go. Just dip in the hand sanitizer. And you can save one syringe. Let's see if I can dip this too. Kinda. Clumped up like before, so this may not be a good idea to use hand sanitizer. It's just chunks. The chemical reaction's already chunked up. What about this one? No one's okay so far. This also went, also turned to chunks already. You can see that chunks. It's already turned to a chunk. So this is what we don't want to see. Somehow the alcohol turned this into chunks. So without even having to go further, This is a fail, that's a fail, that's okay, that's okay. So let's see the next one. So far this one is okay. There's no chunks. Nothing. Yeah, it's liquidy, but no chunks. So I can grab one of the pellets. Let's soak this up. One more. Soak that one up. Okay. So there. So hand sanitizer. I already tell this one chunked up really good. I mean, it's almost identical to this. We don't have to do much. First one, slowly to chunk up. Okay. This one is okay so far. You can tell it's not separating. That's definitely chunked up. The one we just did, okay so far. So let's wait for a few days and revisit this. So I bagged this up. Hopefully we can use those syringes again. And I'm going to bag this too. Double bag this thing. Wait for a few days, so we'll take a look.